With his window down, Prince Philip gives a smile and a wave to waiting journalists. After a 65-mile journey, the Duke arrives back in Sandringham. He spent 4 nights in hospital recovering from a successful coronary stent procedure. But now he's back with the Queen and the royal family after missing out on their traditional Christmas festivities.